Hello everyone, me again. I know you're getting fed up with me now, but we're going through a lot of crap at the minute with our local housing provider, Housing Trust Metropolitan in Nottinghamshire. It's my partner's property, but I officially moved in 2 years ago. Not getting anywhere on any maintaining, you know, like cracks and that. Garden's a mess. Apparently he's coming out next year now to see if the garden's being maintained. You can't maintain that. Showed you on previous video, so we're not going to do out with that. But he's so smarmy, he's telling me partner another thing, he's telling next door another thing, making out that I'm an idiot. But I know what exactly he said. But I said to my partner, she's got a deal from it from now on, because if I see him, I don't condone violence, but you get the drift. If I see him, but I'm not going to say it on here because I get demonetized. But you know, he's just the job's worth at the end of the day, this Ray, local housing officer for Metropolitan in Nottinghamshire. I want to name and shame him. I've been to everywhere I can think of. No bugger wants to help. Not hearing back on anything. Don't know what to do anymore. Any suggestions, please leave me in the comments. And what to do. Been to local media and everything. We've got a young child, that poor lad in Rochdale who died from mould in the property, and their housing dividing it all. But we got a young 2-year-old. We've got damp, mould starting, everything, back door what needs fixing, everything. But at the end of the day, they don't want to help. I'm getting to a point now where I'm going to lose my rag, but I'm not a violent person. But at the end of the day, we need help. If I see that Ray again, I don't know what I'll do. But thank you for listening. Take care and bye.